Hi! In this video, you will learn how to configure an RSS feed to automatically share your blog posts on multiple social media. Let's begin! First, enter the RSS Schedules module from the left menu on your dashboard. Click on Add New and enter the RSS URL of your blog. On Add Accounts, choose all the platforms where you wish to share your articles. Make sure they are compatible. For example, you can't share texts on a YouTube channel. Then, on Settings, configure how the posts will look on your social media, if they will include or not text in links. You can also set the criteria for which articles to share based on keywords. Add a referral code. And define the publishing frequency stated in minutes, where 60 means once every hour. If you want it to be unlimited, leave it at 0. Finally, turn it on. Remember to visit our tutorials section, where you'll find more information about our tools and how to make the most out of them.